Good afternoon and welcome to RV Culp Gymnasium for the game against Rockland. Ossining Pride.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You know what time it is. It's time to play Ossining Basketball.
14, Trinity, Bosecker. 15, Alea Carrich. 21, Naya Rivera. And 24, Lexi Ware. Ossining is starting with their usual starting five of Espinoza Hunter, Kyla Harris, Kelsey Quain, Jada Strapoli, and Helen Ishmael. Now the tip-off. North Rockland controls. Hits the ball down a bit. Looks like defense is pretty tight. Underneath the North Rockland basket. North Rockland taking the ball out. A pause here for the referees to figure out what is wrong. I guess they've resolved it. And talk to the scorekeeper. And now, number 21, Naya Rivera of North Rockland, will take the ball out. They work it around. Out front. Running out of time. Shot, miss. North Rockland gets a rebound. The shot gets blocked. Andrea Espinoza Hunter steals the ball, brings it down, shoots a two.
That's a two, Bob Espinoza Hunter.
Espinoza Hunter starts the scoring. Number 24 sinks a two-pointer for North Rockland, quickly down. Kyla Harris has a ball knocked away, and North Rockland bringing it back down. Shot from the 3 points, missing. Jada Strapoli bringing it down. Out to Espinoza Hunter for three, and it's good. 5-2. Ossining. Foul on Ossining as North Rockland was taking the ball out. Ball out. North Rockland throwing it away to Jada Strapoli, who steals it out to Kyla. Rebounded by Helen, and two. Helen Ishmael. Clock for the rebound and puts it in. Espinoza Hunter knocks away the ball, and it'll be Rockland out of bounds again. With the score 7-2, Ossining. Shot by Rockland, and it's around and out. Almost walking. Another miss. Helen gets another rebound and is tied up. Ossining will take the ball out. Strapoli to Espinoza Hunter. Crossing midcourt. Espinoza Hunter, she has such a soft touch. Two more points. Now Rockland is racing the ball down the court. With a charge, Kelsey Quain taking the hit. Second foul of the game. Kyla Harris had the first one for Ossining. Full court press by North Rockland. Ball to Espinoza Hunter, who has no trouble avoiding the press. Another shot and three more points. Another three for Espinosa Hunter. She is hot starting the game. North Rockland, ooh, throws it away, and it's going to be Austin's ball. And it is Austin's ball. That was an over and back call on an errant pass from North Rockland. Austin taking ball out, and Espinosa Hunter slowly brings it across court to Harris, drives, puts it up and in. Harris joins the scoring, and the score is now 14-2, Ossining, with 5 minutes and 12 seconds left. Ossining is off to a very good start. Espinosa Hunter, I think, has maybe missed one shot out of five. And she's gotten support from Kyla Harris with a bucket and Helen Ishmael with a bucket. So 10 points already in the first 3 minutes for Espinosa Hunter. North Rockland called a timeout because the score was starting to get a little out of hand. We'll see what changes they make here. They're quite a good team and they're highly rated in the section. North Rockland, that is. Espinosa Hunter hawking the ball out front, and tips it, and it goes out of bounds off of Espinosa Hunter. Once again, North Rockland taking it out under their own bucket. Ooh, there's three for a shot, but didn't take it. Nice block by Helen, but the referee thinks she might have hit her hand, so foul on Helen Ishmael. And number 14, Trinity Bosecker will go to the line to shoot two.
Number 10, Danielle Cadieu comes in for Red Raiders.
Made the first of two. And missed the second one, and Kyla Harris was fouled. Both teams have two fouls in this first quarter. It's still almost 5 minutes left. Ball is over in the corner to Kelsey Quain, who puts it up. High bounce, and North Rockland is on the run already. And all the way down court, knocked away by Strapoli. Back out front to North Rockland. A little Kelsey Quain with a steal. Over to Hunter, Espinosa Hunter, and misses one of the easier shots she's tried tonight. But she was covered. Was not on the walk there. Kelsey Quain was sort of forced into fouling there instead of giving North Rockland a very easy layup on a steal off of Helen, who was on the floor with a rebound. So number 15 for North Rockland will be shooting two. That's Alea Correa. She makes the first one. Everybody aligns for the potential rebound coming up. And she misses the second one. Rebound to Kyla Harris. Down to Strapoli, over in the corner to Espinosa Hunter, who a little bit short. And Helen gets a rebound and is fouled on putting it back up. Helen Ishmael will go to the line to shoot two.
Helen will go to the line.
Still 4 minutes left. This quarter's only half over. And Helen puts in the first one. Around and down. And here comes the second one. Which she makes. Ball inbounded by North Rockland all the way down the court already. They do move the ball quickly. They throw it over and back once again. Their second over and back, bad pass. Quain will take the ball out of bounds. Passing it to Strapoli. Let's go to the Hunters over in a corner. Oh, that was such a telegraph pass, I'm afraid. Another steal by Rockland. And the foul will be another charge. Strapoli taking the charge. Ossining down the court with Strapoli leading. Pass over in the corner to Kyla Harris. Back and forth. The shot, pass. Ooh. Espinoza Hunter gets a rebound, loses it, gets it back. Now she's out front. And she's going to shoot for. Ooh. Ball rebounded by North Rockland, number 24. Brings it down court herself. Passes it around a bit. Number 10 makes a little drive, passes underneath. Ball gets knocked away by Espinoza Hunter and Helen Ishmael.
Jump ball, safety, North Rockland.
North Rockland will keep the ball, but they only have 10 seconds to get a shot off. Now we're down to about 3 minutes left in the first quarter. Ball is in. They're going to have to get a shot off here in about 3 seconds. Missed it. And that's a turnover. The ball did not hit the rim. Score is 16-4 with 2 minutes and 47 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Hunter dribbles her back and forth. Oh, so she's on her way to getting an assist with a nice pass to Helen Ishmael underneath. But they called a foul on North Rockland. And it will be a shooting as there are five fouls. That was a fifth foul on North Rockland. Espinoza Hunter shooting two. Nothing but net. Nothing but net. 11 points so far for Espinoza Hunter. And a little bit more than that. A lot of rim, but it went in. Inbounded by North Rockland, number 10. Quick little guard. Called a foul on Kelsey Quain. That'll be Ossining's fourth, so they're not in the bonus yet. But that's two fouls on Kelsey Quain. So she takes the bench for a little while. And Angela Torricella comes in. Inbounded. North Rockland have the full 30 seconds since it was a foul. Shot by 10 from 3 points. Missed. Helen Ishmael with the rebound. Over to Espinoza Hunter. Oh, Kyla. Nice pass by Espinoza to Kyla Harris underneath, but a miss. North Rockland on offense, passing it around. Around. And, almost 2 minutes left in the first quarter. Nice steal by Kyla Harris. Gets it over to Strapoli. Now it's down to Espinoza Hunter. And a foul from behind by number 21 of North Rockland, Naya Rivera.
Naya Rivera is called for a push. That's her second.
That will be her second. And Espo's 100 to the line again. To shoot two. And sinks the first one easily. Talking over a little strategy amongst themselves, the Ossining Pride players are, and the second shot from Espinoza Hunter is, of course, good. Quickly inbounded all the way down the court. That press didn't do too much there. And they're going to call the traveling on number 10. She picked up her foot before she put the ball down.
Number 20, Kristen O'Connor comes in.
Torricello will be taking the ball out of bounds. Into Strapoli. Minute 26 left in the quarter. Oops. Mishandled by Strapoli for a steal and an easy layup by North Rockland.
We got a timeout.
And a timeout called by probably Ossining. The coach seems to be incensed about something. Score is 20-6. Ossining is playing very good defense against this quite good North Rockland team. And given the firepower of Ossining, North Rockland's not doing too bad a job in holding Ossining to less than 30 points. So far, still a minute left. Ossining can get 6 or 8 points rather quickly in a minute and 17 seconds. Inbounds, and Strapoli brings the ball down. She almost dribbled into a trap there. Over to Espinoza Hunter in the corner for three. If they can steal it and get another one. Inbounded by North Rockland. Okay, they did get it across. And now they've got 18 seconds left in the shot clock with a long three. Rebounded. That'll be, red ball. I would have guessed that was going to Ossining, but the referee called it red. That's a fine.
Number 13, Leanne Mojito comes back in.
23-6 Ossining. 37 seconds left in the first quarter. Passed around, number 10 going for the drive, and I'm guessing it'll be another foul on Helen Ishmael. Her second. But clearly, North Rockland's plan is to drive as much as they can and try to get a couple of Ossining Pride players in foul trouble, which has been successful. Quayne and Ishmael both have two fouls. Number 10 gets two, made the first, made the second. 23-8, Ossining.
Number three, Elizabeth Fox.
28 seconds left. We'll see if they use the whole 28 or they just fire away. No, they're just going to fire away. Oh, my goodness. What a pass. Shot by Espinoza Hunter. Rebound by Ishmael. And back to Hunter for the layup. North Rockland has 6 seconds and get rid of the ball at this point. And the quarter will be over. They miss the first shot, throw it up, and it goes in.
Yes, it is good.
Number 20 of North Rockland gets a bucket. And after the first quarter, the score is 25-10. Ossining.
Make sure you get it to our 55th.
All right, we're ready to start the second quarter here. With Ossining leading 25-10. Andre Espinoza Hunter has 19 of those. Tyler Harris is 2 and Helen Ishmael 4. And Torricella is in for Quain. And Adriana McFadden is in for Kyla Harris. But first shot by Espinosa Hunter, rebounded by McFadden. Drive by Espinosa Hunter and fouled by number 20. They reset the foul shot, so that's the first one on North Rockland, and Stripoli will take the ball out of bounds. In to Espinosa Hunter, who does not shoot, but she goes over and drives, takes a short jumper, missed the two-pointer, and North Rockland races the ball down the court once again. They do move it quickly. Referee whistle, foul on somebody. Looks like it's number 15, Adriana McFadden. And that was the third one, Helen Ishmael. She's out again, and Alyssa Rohrer is in. Pass underneath to the tallest player on North Rockland for easy two. Timeout called. 25-12 in the early seconds of the second quarter. And let's see what's happening here. With three fouls on Helen Ishmael, that kind of is going to limit her participation and probably until the second half, I would guess. So, Alyssa Aurora and others will have to take up the slack. Looks like this is a full timeout. Decent crowd here tonight, at least on the side the camera's on. It doesn't look like so many people from North Rockland. All right, the buzzer sounds and the teams are back on the court. Inbounded to Espinosa Hunter. She brings it across midcourt. Kelsey Quain takes the three-pointer from the side. And I believe Kyla Harris was fouled by a North Rockland player. No, they called it on Kyla Harris. Wow. It's hard to believe, given that she was the tallest one going for the basket, but oh well. North Rockland moves it around. And their clock is running down. Off of 15 and out of bounds to Ossining.
Number 14, Trinity Moschlager back in. Rockland.
Ossining taking it out. Stripoli to Quain. And Stripoli over to Quain again to Espinosa Hunter. Drives through. And the referee blows the whistle and they're calling a foul on number 14 of North Rockland.
Foul on Trinity
Bosecker. Easy pass inbounding to Kyla Harris for 2 points. North Rockland down already. Over in the corner to 15. Back out front. North Rockland doesn't seem very anxious to shoot. But there they got one. A three-pointer by number 24. Lexi Huertas. Interception by number 10. Drive and layup. Ossining inbounds it. Scores now 27-17. That was not a particularly fortunate pass as North Rock intercepts again. North Rock is making quite a comeback here. They're within 10, being down 15 at the quarter. Be very patient in working the ball around. And swish. Number 15 hits another three-pointer. Now it's a seven-point lead. And Ossining isn't getting many offensive rebounds anymore. Must have been a somewhat of a change in strategy by the North Rockland coach. They're working it around carefully, slowly, waiting for that opening. Another charge on North Rockland. Tyler Harris taking this one. Austin's ball out of bounds. Stropoli is taking a seat for the time being. And McFadden replaced her. And it'll be Torricella and Espinoza Hunter bringing the ball down. Mostly Espinoza Hunter. McFadden sets a screen, moves away. Tyla Harris sets a screen. Oh my goodness, what a shot. What a shot by Espinoza Hunter. For two more. North Rockland, oh, steal by Tyla Harris. Ooh. Espinoza Hunter going for the drive, in. Miss, drive, rebound, and in. Two more for Andra Espinoza Hunter. Ball's quickly down again. North Rockland does move the ball around carefully. Out front, over in a corner. Oops. And underneath for an easy two. Oh. Nice pass by Espinoza Hunter to Kyla Harris, but she's called for walking on the layup.
We got a timeout.
Timeout. Rockland, 31-22. So Ossining has regained some of their lead. Up by nine. The teams have returned to the court here in the second quarter. 3 minutes and 43 seconds left with Ossining up 31-22. Ossining's only scored 6 points in the first 4+ minutes of this quarter. So North Rockland has made some adjustments that are... McFadden steals the ball. Passes it over to Espinoza Hunter. Espinoza Hunter drives, shoots, jumps. Rebound to Tyler Harris, who's hit from behind. And she'll be going to the line to shoot two. That'll be the fourth foul this quarter for North Rockland. So the next one is an automatic shooting. And it's in and out. It's halfway down for Kyla Harris on that first foul shot. And here comes the second. Very good.
Great.
He's got 3 points this quarter. Total of five. North Rockland moves around the outside, into the middle, out to the corner. 13 shoots and hits.
That's a two.
Or a two. Espinoza Hunter shoots a very long one. An NBA three-pointer for 3 points. Adding to her total, she's now 26. Tyler Harris steals it once more. Passes over to Espinoza Hunter. Kicks it away and gonna be a jump ball.
Jump ball.
It's gonna go to the Red Raiders of North Rockland. Okay. Ball is inbounded. 10 to 24 for North Rockland. Down across. Setting something up here. McFadden giving the Red Raider a lot of trouble over there in the corner. And a shot. Long one. Ooh. Picked up by McFadden. She's going. She's driving. She's. Oh. Thought she was trying a Andre Espinoza Hunter type of shot, but didn't go in, but she got fouled. And that'll be the fifth foul, and she was shooting anyway, so. She goes to the line to shoot two. First one in. Ossining's building its lead back up. Now 12. And now 13. Two foul shots for McFadden. North Rockland down. Pass around. Ooh. I think they're going to call a foul on McFadden on that one. Trying to steal the ball. Number five replacing number 10. For North Rockland. Ball out of bounds, cross midcourt. Around to the corner, no shot. Gonna call that for a walk again. The Ossining will take the ball out on the side in front of the Ossining bench. And Espinoza Hunter. Okay, she gets it down over to Quain for the three, and there. Kelsey Quain get hot in a second. There's her first three-pointer. I predict she'll make her next one. North Rockland over the corner. They're shooting for rebound to Tyler Harris, to Espinoza Hunter. Underneath to McFadden, who gets a block out of bounds by big number 20 for the Red Raiders. Torricella will take it out of bounds. Into Kyla Harris. Puts it up and in. She's starting to get hot here. She has 5 points this quarter. Down. Oh, don't get another foul. Looked like Kyla Harris going to walk into one there. I don't know who that was passed to. Ball bounces around, and Kyla Harris finally nabs it and puts it in for the quick two. 20-point lead now for Ossining, 44 to 24, with 45 seconds left in the second quarter. Knocked away by Espinoza Hunter and stolen. Pass over. No, she goes after it herself. And misses, perhaps was fouled. I'd like to think so anyway. 44 to 24, 20-point lead. Looks like the Red Raiders are holding it for the last shot. That's one way to keep Ossining from scoring. Number 10 is moving across. 15's got the shot outside. Misses. Rebound to Espinoza Hunter, and she's going to take a quick three. We had the rebound, almost was able to put it in. That'll be it for the first half. 44-24, Ossining. With the score 44-24, in favor of Ossining. Ossining outscored North Rockland 19-14 in the second quarter. This is Gary Hickernell for the Ossining Sports Network. And on camera is Martin McDonald, of course. And it looks like Ossining will bring the ball in against the press. A little bit of a jar there, but no call. Mishandled by Harris and out of bounds to North Rockland. And down they come. And the ball's over. Shot by 21. Looks like they set that up. They set up something different this half. All right. Ossining across half court. Steal. Steal by number 10. Oh! Wow. Sorry about that. It looked to me like Kyla Harris got an elbow in the stomach, and I'm not sure what was called now. Yeah, they called a foul. Called for a third foul. I think my point of view was a little bit better than the refs in that case, but whatever. Rebound to Strapoli, down to Espinoza Hunter. Takes the three. Up, out to Quain. Espinoza Hunter to Harris for 2 points. Nice pass by Hunter. Espinoza Hunter. Well, they called another one on 34. That'll be her.
Number 15, Deanna McFadden comes in. Bryson.
That'll be her fourth on Kyla Harris. And Adriana McFadden will be coming in for her. Makes the first one. Red Raider makes the first one. And McFadden. McFadden joins the crew on the court. And number 21 will shoot the second. In and around and down. Inbounded by. Inbounded and down, and McFadden gets the ball stripped away, and North Rockland is on offense. Knocked away by Espinoza Hunter, and knocked away again. Ball is kind of bouncing around, folks. The upshot is, my. Could tell that was going to get called.
Well, it's over again. That's her second foul.
Okay, North Rockland on offense. Drive, pass underneath. Number 14 puts it in. It's getting hard for Ossining to challenge underneath the basket given the way the fouls are going. Espinoza Hunter drives and puts it in for two and gets fouled.
Foul on Naya Rivera.
Fouls should be adding up for North Rockland also. Third one on number 21.
And Espinoza
Hunter makes the foul shot for 3 points, and the ball's down already. And number 10 takes the long one. That gets the 3 points back in a hurry. Espinosa Hunter brings the ball down, shoots a short one, 2 points. They're almost automatic. North Rockland seems to be opening up from outside. They weren't taking shots that quickly in the first half. Ball inbounded to Espinosa Hunter. Cross midcourt. Let's see. Don't move. Oh boy, had a soft touch. What a soft touch. 3 point for Espinosa Hunter. Looks like another foul on McFadden. It'll be her third. We've got two people with three, and Kyla Harris with four. 21 shooting two. This is the first. A few dribbles. It's up, and she makes the second. Makes the second one. Inbounded to Espinosa Hunter, 54-33. Ossining still has a 19-point lead, in spite of all the ball losses. Over to Strapoli, rebounded by Espinosa Hunter. Oh, was she fouled? And Coach Ricky is pretty upset that a foul wasn't called. Inbounded by North Rockland. Number 10 is quick, and it's going to be a foul on Strapoli, I'm afraid.
David Strapoli is called for a foul.
And number 10 will go to the line and shoot two, since that is the fifth already on Ossining, with 4:50 left in the third quarter. The fouls are mounting up. Danielle Cajot, number 10, makes the first. And she'll be put up the second for a miss. Helen almost got the rebound, but the North Rockland girl slid out of bounds with it. So Austin's ball, somewhat of a press here. On the inbound, but oh my, they call walking on Helen when she was going in for the shot. A discussion with Coach Ricky and one of the referees, I guess, about that shot that Espinosa Hunter took last time down. Timeout with Ossining still has a 20-point lead. Hasn't been pretty here in the third quarter. Ossining with both teams at 10 points so far. Espinosa Hunter has 34 total. Kyla Harris is up to 11. And those are the only two people who have scored this quarter. Ossining back on the court, joined by North Rockland. Ball in. As I said, I think North Rockland has lost three games, but they played some tough opponents like Albertus Magnus and Lourdes. And the referee called a foul. Helen really can't get a call. Number 21 goes to the line to shoot two. And North Rockland will be shooting two the rest of this quarter, which there's 4 minutes and 25 seconds left. First one good. And second one good.
2 points.
Ball into Espinoza Hunter. Over to Quain. Plenty of time for a shot. Misses. 15 on the drive. And in. Little, like on an inadvertent collision there under the basket. Ossining will be taking the ball out. Into Hunter. Ossining's lead is down to 16. Over to Torricella, who throws it into hands, and Helen gets it, and Quain misses. And the referee, after a pause to quiet the crowd, calls walking and ball out of bounds to Ossining. Torricella's taking it out. Pass it into Helen, who puts it up, but is fouled. Helen to the line for two shots.
It's going to be Bosecker.
Bosecker has three now. Helen's good on the first.
Number 20, Kristen O'Connor comes in for the Red Raiders.
And Bosecker goes to the bench for a while with her three fouls. Helen shooting the second one. Misses, rebounded by North Rockland. Out front, number 10, very quick. And a little bit of a bump, but she goes down and the referee calls walking.
13, the
actual Gino back in. She let herself get trapped, this is what led to the problem. Into the corner for Quain, who misses a three-point shot. Down court to North Rockland, racing in for the layup. Little lapse there at Ossining defense. That throws Hunter down to the three, puts it up and in, and gets clobbered. She'll go to the line for one shot. Although it looked like she should get three shots, given the intensity of the collision. Just my opinion. All right, Espinoza shooting one. Up and in. She has 12 points this quarter. Essentially all of Austin's points, except three. They're gonna drive every chance they get. Rebound to McFadden. And she is trapped but fouled. Ossining will take the ball out. That's the third foul on North Rockland. Still 3 minutes left in the quarter. Ossining 59-40. 19-point lead. Into Espinoza Hunter. Over to Quain in the corner. Into Helen underneath. Out to Hunter. Big three misses. Quain gets the rebound and up over to Espinoza Hunter for two. Espinoza Hunter is everywhere. Number 13 puts it up and misses. Don't. Ossining has to be careful about fouling. Pretty much have to let her shoot that shot. Number 20 got an easy layup. Ossining still leads by 19. And the Rockland Red Raider coach calls a timeout. All right, back to action. Ossining and the Red Raiders take the floor. And it'll be Ossining's ball out. Into Espinoza Hunter. They decided not to put the press on so much. Over to Quain, shooting three and in. Love to see her get hot. It's her second three. Gives Ossining a 64-42 lead with 2 minutes left. Oops, ball underneath. Number 20 was going to get the rebound. Before she could put it up, she was fouled. Number 20 will go to the line to shoot two. With 2 minutes left in the third quarter. Banks it in.
23, Elizabeth Aurora back in for Ossining.
To reduce the lead to 21.
23, Brianna Williams in for North Rock.
Alyssa Aurora's in. And, well, I was going to say, if that one goes in, I'll be surprised. Helen gets the rebound over to Espinoza Hunter. Over to Quail. Over to Quain in the corner for another three. This could be the beginning of something great. Love to see those threes from Quain. Moves it around, long shot, very long. Wow. Banked it in. I doubt if that was intentional. Espinoza Hunter over to Quain again, puts it up for three and in. Her third three this quarter, the fourth three overall. Kelsey Quain with 12 points on four three-pointers. Ossining extends her lead. Moves it around, Ossining defense looks pretty good right now. Drive and in by number 24. Over the fingertips of Espinoza Hunter, down to Espinoza Hunter. Got the opening, puts it up, and a foul on number 20. Espinoza Hunter will go to the line for two. That is the fifth foul on North Rockland. So in the final 47 seconds, Ossining will be shooting two. On any foul.
Where Team Trinity Bosek comes back in for North Rockland. Number 31, Eliana Enriquez comes in for Ossining.
Espinoza Hunter makes the first. Putting up the second. Almost automatic.
Number 10, Danielle K.
She has 16 points this quarter alone. For a total of 42. North Rockland inbounding, down quickly. Stolen by number 20, 31. I didn't notice that we had substituted in. Missed a shot, Rockland down the court. Raiders are moving a ball around. It's like they're saving the ball for one shot. Who will shoot it? Number 10 is my guess. Nope. Ooh, that was an interesting little hop. And the shot is missed. Ooh, there's 1.3 seconds left. Substituting in the tall girl, number 20, Kristen O'Connor for the Red Raiders. got it off and in.
That's pretty good.
Very nice. Very nice. In one less than 2 seconds, they got it off a three and made it. Score is 72-48.
Okay, that's your glasses and your tickets. It's time for the 50-50.
72-48, Ossining. All right, back to the begin the fourth quarter. Ossining leading 72-51. Ossining scored 28 points that quarter, but North Rockland scored 24. So Ossining increased their lead by four. Not a big defensive quarter for anybody. Hey, a foul is called on the North Rockland girl for pushing Torricella. So that's good to get a foul so quickly. That's 6 seconds and one foul on North Rockland. Into Espinosa Hunter. Wayne gets it in the corner. Ah. Ball's bouncing around again. Knocked away from Espinosa Hunter. North Rockland bringing it down on offense. Shot by 24. Who made the three at the end of the third quarter, and it bounces around and in for two. Over to Quayne in the corner for a quick three. Kyla Hunter, Kyla Harris gets it. Pass it out front. Shot to Espinosa Hunter, but out of bounds off of Helen Ishmael. Stripoli's coming back in for Torricella. Rockland bringing the ball down. Number 10 is very dangerous out front. She's quick and gets the first step really quick. And there she goes in the drive again. That was a late whistle by the ref, but he called it, I guess, on Stripoli. That's her second. Ossining's first this quarter. Out of bounds under their own basket. Out front, number 10. Oh, ooh, errant pass by number 24. And Ossining will take the ball out. No pressure from North Rockland at this time. Into Espinosa Hunter underneath. Oh, I guess number 24 is pretty deadly on the three-pointer for North Rockland.
We got a timeout.
She's warming up. Number 24, that would be Lexi Huertas.
Thank you.
All right, back to action. Ossining ball out. With almost 2 minutes gone, Ossining has scored only 2 points, and the Red Raiders have scored 8. That was the reason for Coach Ricky's calling the timeout. Into Helen, out to Quain. Missed shot. Quain knocks it out to Strapoli. Espinoza Hunter to Strapoli, set a screen. Reese set a screen over to Espinoza Hunter, is tipped out by number 10 of the Red Raiders. Espinoza Hunter will take the ball out of bounds. Over to Quain. Espinoza Hunter for 3 points. Looks like she will break 50 again tonight. With 47 now for Espinoza Hunter. Number 10 driving again. Looks like the referee underneath called a foul on somebody. It's going to be Helen, and she will be coming out of the game. Helen's out with 5 points she scored, many rebounds. Being replaced by McFadden. Adriana McFadden. That was Austin's second foul of the fourth quarter. They maintain a 21-point lead over North Rockland. Ball fired out to 24. I believe they called a 3 seconds on North Rockland. Out of bounds. Trap set up, but avoided. And Espinoza Hunter drives, gets fouled once again.
Fouls on Kristen O'Connor. Her second. Hunter will go to the line.
And so it's a line for two. For Andra. Around and down. Such a soft touch. And no need for a soft touch on that one. Hit the center of the hoop. 5 minutes, 12 seconds left. Ossining leading by 23. Shot blocked by Tyler Harris. Pass by Strapoli to Espinoza Hunter for two. And I believe that would be her 50th point. There's a foul on Kyla Harris, I'm afraid. Yes, indeed. Not a necessary foul. Oh, well. Two of our bigs are out. In comes number 30, Allie Foreman, to replace Harris. Austin's third foul. One more to give. Ball out of bounds off of the Red Raiders. So Austin will take it inbound it without any pressure whatsoever. Strapoli down. Going to get trapped here if she's not careful. And Espinoza Hunter. Had her shot blocked by number 14 underneath. Red Raiders down quickly. Intercepted by Ossining. Allie Foreman just got in there with some help from, and this long shot by Espinoza Hunter, which misses. What the heck was that? That was a strange shot, looking for a foul, I guess. Oh, come on. I got to argue with the ref on that one. My goodness, I was looking for a foul. All right, Stripoli's third foul. So at this point, Austin's a little bit outsized on the boards with the loss of Harris and Ishmael. Up and in. McFadden out to Stripoli. Down to Espinoza Hunter. Gonna shoot to three. Misses. And the Red Raiders bring it down. Gonna drive, of course. And make it. Almost looked like she was fouled, but nothing called. Up by Espinoza Hunter and misses. No foul called. Ossining maintaining a 22-point lead. Shot up by the Raiders, rebounded by Stripoli, and she is fouled. That's a fourth foul on North Rockland, so the next one will be shooting. 3 minutes and 26 seconds left. Ossining maintaining a 22-point lead. Espinoza Hunter taking a little more time. Over in the corner. Quain misses. Rebound for North Rockland. Down the court. Driving's been working for them, so I expect them to keep driving. All right, nice steal by Foreman on the ground to over to Espinoza Hunter. And somebody stepped on the back of Espinoza Hunter's shoe and she fell down. And the referee called a foul. That'll be the fifth. So Espinoza Hunter will be shooting. Espinoza Hunter has 51 points at this juncture of the game. With 2 minutes, 45 seconds left. That's my count, of course. Not official, not official. I guess they called, they took away the foul and gave the ball to Ossining out of bounds. Very interesting. In the low HUD power rankings, I think North Rockland is either sixth or seventh in section one, so they're quite good. They're quite good. Pass into Espinoza Hunter. Somebody came out on her, so she drives and gets fouled. Hunter's taking quite a beating tonight. She's been on the floor six or seven times. Not an easy night. But still got enough left in her to make the first shot.
Olivia leaving number five comes in.
And now for these. Second shot. Which is good. 53 points, according to my tally. North Rockland working it around, trying for a driving shot of some sort. Nice steal by McFadden, down on the floor, ball's
jump ball is
cool. Moving around, and Ossining will get that jump ball. Espinoza Hunter caused that turnover. knocking the ball away, and number 10 barely retaining it, but traveling. Stripoli in to Espinoza Hunter, driving up, rebound. From ball, that'll go to North Rockland. North Rockland passing it around. Their Red Raider coach calls timeout. Espinoza Hunter's put in quite a show this quarter. She's got all the points for Ossining. She's got 5 and 9, 13 points. Check that, 11 points. 83-59 with 2 minutes left in the game. So it looks like Ossining will win. But again, a tough game. All right, teams are back on the court for the final 2 minutes. Stripoli to Quain. Back to Stripoli to bring it across. Oh, I guess she traveled or went out of bounds. On the other side of the court, North Rockland ball. Ossining the 24-point lead. Ooh, that. Up. 3-point shot by North Rockland. Bump goes in and out. They get the rebound. Passing it around out front. And throw it away. Out of bounds. Out of bounds to Ossining.
Number 3, Elizabeth Fox comes in for North Rockland.
Okay, we've got Allie Foreman, McFadden, Quain, Stripoli, and Espinoza Hunter in the game at this point. Pass underneath, but tipped by the fingertip of number 10 for North Rockland, going out of bounds. Ossining. No, Ossining's ball. 1:21 left. Inbound pass, got away. North Rockland takes it all the way down, misses the layup. Knocked away by Stripoli, but recovered by North Rockland. Down to a minute. Moving the ball around, looking for the open shot. That looked like it was a little short. Nice rebound by McFadden. She really is fast. McFadden got to that ball on the ground. So fast.
Ossining does a line change.
All right, whole new team for Ossining. Got Brooke Weeks and Zaire Turner, Eliana Henriquez. And Alyssa Aurora and Kaylee Engineering.
It'll be 2 shots for Brooke Weeks.
Brooke Weeks will shoot 2. Missing the first. Up and out, almost went in. Rebound to North Rockland and foul by Eliana Rodriguez. Just counting down a few last seconds here. Oh, I guess we're going to shoot some fouls here. So it looks like another Ossining win with a 24-point lead and 43 seconds left. And my tally has Andre Espinosa Hunter with 53 points. Tyler Harris with 11. Kelsey Quain with 12. Helen Ishmael, 5. McFadden, 2. And that's it. Nice three-pointer by substitute number 5 for North Rockland. Oh, they're putting on a little press here. Brooke Weeks gets out of it. And the coach calls timeout to avoid the trap. All right, 15 seconds left.
3 second timeout.
Will Ossining work a play or just run the clock out? We'll know in a few seconds. Nothing but subs on the floor right now. Getting a little playing time. Improve their skills. Kaylee Engineering's passing it in. She better do it pretty quick. Oh, she got it in. Brooke Weeks got the ball. Oh. Long shot was unnecessary. They had 6 seconds left, but ball out of bounds to Ossining with 1.5 left. So that's going to be it, folks. 83-63. Ossining. Well, we're signing off here at Colt Gymnasium. This is Gary Hickernell and Martin McDonald on camera for our Ossining Sports Network. See you next game.